Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to Junk Gaming Video Zone Mets franchise series here in MLB 15, the show on the PS4. Now he's in the playoffs here against the Dodgers, but the Mets laid an egg here in game one and lost. So they're now down one game to nothing and looking to turn their fortunes around here in game two of the NLDS. The crowd is here, ready to back them, but they need to see something out of their Mets here to tie this series up, sending Jacob DeGrom to the mound. And here we go, batter up in the first inning, 1-2 count, and strike three. Four-seam fastball inside gets him, 2-2 count to the next batter with one out, and strike three on the curveball. Okay, looking pretty good for DeGrom so far. Look at everybody waving the towels back there. You got playoff atmosphere going on. And this pitch is going to be hit to right field. I don't know if he's going to get there in time. No, it drops. Drops in front of the right fielder. So now he's got to work with a runner on, but he gets strike three again and strikes out the side with one hit in between there. So now the Mets coming to bat. They got to push some runs across in this game here. Had no luck whatsoever in game one. Need to change their fortunes here, starting with Jose Altuve hitting this ball to center field. No, he's going to be out. So nothing from the leadoff spot. Next batter, that is going to be down the line and fair, past the third baseman. So the Mets do have a base runner in the first. Let's see if they can capitalize, sending that runner. And look at that, the perfect hit and run. Second baseman vacates the area, and you've got the runner going from first to third. So now you got Granderson up with one out and a chance to get on the board first. Whoa, look out, right back up the middle. That's going to be a base hit. And we'll get the Mets on the board. It's a 1-0 game right off the bat. Here's David Wright. He's got a 1-1 count, and he's going to hit this ball hard into left field. They're going to send the runner? Yes, they are. The throw to the plate is going to be a relay, and whoa, that throw is way off. Kadir scores. It's 2-0 Mets. 3-1 count with two outs, and Mayberry hits it up the middle. This could play to run. The throw is not going to be cut off, but it's not in time either. Granderson scores, and the Mets put enough runs up on the board here to would have won game one all in one inning. But yeah, came a little too late for that. It does give them a nice lead in game two, however. Top of the second, Dodgers need to respond. They get a base hit up the middle of their own, so they got a runner on, and they're looking to get on the board for the first time tonight. DeGrom's delivery, and this one's hit to right field, and it is played there for the out. Get that back in. They got one out. Here is Howie Kendrick hitting that back to DeGrom. Can he start a double play? Oh, no, not fast enough to get Howie Kendrick, but they do get one. So with two outs, it's Jimmy Rollins. That ball's hit to the gap. Dodgers look like they will score their first run of the game. That kicks around in center field, and by the time he gets it, gets this back in, it's a double. So it's 3-1 now. And you got Anderson at the plate, and he is going to sky this one to left field. Should be inning over, and it is. So the Mets surrender one back, but it is a 3-1 ball game now. And that's where this is going to coast for a while till we get to the top of the third now. Dodgers back up, 3-2 count. DeGrom already 42 pitches, and Altuve backhands that, and the throw is high. Can't get his foot back down in time. Wait a second, though. We're going to challenge that. The Mets are adamant that they got that he got his foot down and recorded the out. So we're going to look at this here. It's an official replay. Did have to jump off the bag to get it, but oh, it looks like he got that foot down in time. Looks like Mayberry got the foot down. What will the call be? He is out. So a great challenge right there, and the call is overturned. The Mets get the benefit of the replay. So 3-2 count with one out, and strike three, the changeup on the corner. Turner says no way, but well, that's the ruling, and you can't replay that. Puig at the plate now. He takes a changeup for strike three. Dodgers are like, what is going on here? They think the Mets might be getting some favorable calls at home here from the home plate umpire. We'll see. 3-1 game, bottom of the third, and David Wright hits this deep to right field, and is it out of here? It's gone. David Wright gets it over the fence to make it 4-1 Mets. Here's the offense they've been looking for. I don't know how much that cleared by or if he had a chance to bring it back, but David Wright ends up with the home run. And now the Mets fans are feeling a little bit better about capturing game two. Good lead here. Good start to things. Let's see a replay. Give us a replay here. David Wright, in slow motion, is going to tag this thing. Let's see how this thing gets out of here. Puig jumps. Oh, he just missed it. Looked like Puig had a chance maybe to bring it back, but nope. Into the Mets bullpen, it's 4-1. Still hitting here with two outs, 1-2 count. Strike three to Flores. He goes down swinging, but the damage was done by the David Wright solo shot to right. All right, we're now in the bottom of the fourth, and DeGrom is up. Let's see what he can do with the bat. Oh, my goodness, he hit that ball well. Right center field. You got to be kidding me. He hit that out to the fence, and he's got himself a double. All right, pitcher representing with the bat. Never a bad thing when you can step up there, grab a bat, and help yourself out a little bit on the offensive side. Huh, interesting. Gets it over the outfielder's heads. Here's Altuve. He's paid to hit. This ball is deep to right, but it is caught. So that's going to end the inning. A little lucky right there for Anderson that didn't go out of the ballpark or somewhere for a hit. But here's a walk to Howie Kendrick, so they don't get the call on that changeup. 72 pitches now. Something to watch here for later on. This ball's hit to right. Ranging back to make the play. You got one out. And now you got the pitcher trying to bunt, but instead he pulls back and he gets a walk. That is frustrating right there. You do not want to walk the opposing pitcher. And that one's off DeGrom's leg. No play for David Wright to make right there. The bases are loaded, and all of a sudden, you got a jam and nowhere to put everybody. One out now. They could really use a double play. Oh, so close to a double play right there. Almost tagged him in time. Now here's Puig striking out. I can't believe the Dodgers do not get a run out of this. The rally is killed right there. So if nothing else, DeGrom works out a big-time trouble. And we go to the top of the seventh. Now he's still in there at 98 pitches. Howie Kendrick going to line this one to center, and that's down for a base hit. That might be the end for DeGrom here. We'll have to see. Yep, they're going to come out and give him the hook, but the kid battled. He definitely battled, and he's going to give way to Eric O'Flaherty. He's coming in now. And let's see what he can do. Double play ball. Come on, turn this, baby. Turn this. Oh, throw is wide and takes him off the bat. A-Rod? A-Rod's a Dodger? What? Oh, no. But he's striking out, and the fans absolutely go wild for that. 3-2 count with two outs now. Can he get out of the inning? Pop up. Catcher should have this one. The Mets get out of another sticky situation. Still up 4-1. And that's the score going into the top of the eighth. Working this bullpen now. Trying to get square in the series. That ball is going to be down for a hit. Trapped it. Couldn't catch it. 2-1 count to Puig now. He hits this one to right field. Is there room to make this catch in the corner? Oh, it gets by him. It gets by him, and it's a foul ball. At least I believe it is. Let's see. Or was it fair? Was it fair and a ground rule? It was fair and a ground rule double. How about that? Some troubles out in right field in this series, and now you got to walk, and uh-oh. Vic Black is in trouble. He's got the bases loaded and nobody out. Got to dig deep here. Needs something out of the guy. Yeah, pop up again. Foul territory. Look at this, calling it and making the catch. They get one out without anybody scoring. Great play right there, and he gets a strikeout. Comes out the curve and gets the strikeout. He could get out of this inning unscathed. Howie Kendrick. Oh, that's line to right. That's going to score at least one. They were off with the pitch, and two runs will score. Just like that, it's 4-3. Mets still have the lead, but it is getting hairy now. 2-2 count, two outs, and strike three. Looks at the curveball. Uribe's got to swing the bat right there, but he was mystified. And look at that, fist bump. Crowd is loving it. The Mets maintain the lead, although barely, going into the bottom of the eighth. Curtis Granderson striking out and looking silly right there. David Wright now having himself a nice game, including a home run. What can he do in his eighth inning at bat? Rips it to center field. That's a base hit. The Mets, I think, feeling a little bit worried about just this one-run lead, so they'd like to push an insurance run home. 2-1 count here with one out, and that's going to be a base hit to left. So a couple hits strung in a row here, and the Mets have a chance. This Mayberry at the plate now. 1-2 count, one out. He's going to hit that one down the line. Fair ball. Fair ball on the left field line. That will score a run. the play at third. He is out, trying to take an extra base right there. Wow, that ball rocketed over the bag. You see the ump had to jump to get out of the way there. But it is 5-3 Mets now with two outs. And this one lined to center field, and it's going to get to the wall. Runner not running very fast, but he's coming around third. Here comes a relay. I don't think they've got any shot at him. He scores standing up, and it's now 6-3 Mets. They got the insurance they needed. Will they get any more? Tejada hits this ball to right field. Looks like it'll end the inning. But the Mets get their insurance, and now they go to the ninth, trying to even this thing up at one game apiece. They got to do this because they're going out to L.A. here to move this series forward after this thing. So lock it down in the ninth. There's strike three. Hernandez says no way, but that was high, but yeah, he's not going to get the call. All right, 3-2 count here with one out, and yeah, that's way too high. They're not going to give you that call. That's going to be ball four. Now you got a runner on. Got to be a little careful here because now here's a hit down the left field line, and all of a sudden the tying run's going to come to the plate. This throw to third, though. What are you doing? Oh, no, you can't be stretching that. He gets thrown out at third base, and now all of a sudden the tying run is not at the plate. Puig is going to pop up, and this should be the game. Dodgers run themselves out of a rally. Mets even the series at one game apiece. All right, they got it done when they had to here. David Wright, your player of the game. But they still have to we got hijinks going on here. What are they? Oh, they're messing with David Wright. Okay. Little friendly hijinks there from his teammates. But David Wright is your player of the game. He evens the series at one game apiece for the Mets. And now they got to turn their attention to going to L.A. and stealing one out there. This is a best of five, remember. Short series. Got to get it done out in L.A. or this thing could be over fast. We'll see you next time for more Mets baseball.